live in this area?
What?
Do you live in this area?
Yeah.
Can I ask you about what you think of this thing?
Can I ask you what I think about it?
Ask you.
Will I be on TV?
Yeah.
I don't really feel comfortable doing that.
Did you get some good shots?
What?
Did you get some good shots?
Yeah.
Do video or just stills?
Video and stills. Yeah, I would say this homeless encampment has been here forever and it needs to go.
Yeah.
And apparently only if there's a fucking fire will change people's minds.
That would be a great soundbite.
I'm actually meeting with our council member tomorrow to discuss this. There was also a shooting over by my apartment, like 80 or 90 shots. And they were targeting someone in the hotel, and they just drove by and shot the whole side of the building. And people pay like $5,000-$6,000 a month to live there.
Yeah, I know someone who lives in this.
Yeah,
in
Oni. Yeah.
It's not the Summit. What's it called right now?
It's called Oni SLU. O-N-N-I.
There's another one down the street. I forget the name of it. It's not Summit. It's something.
Connects the Ivy. You know, those all the way down there.
You don't want to. I'll ask you one more. You don't want to say anything?
Fine.
Just that one part you said.
Well, I mean, only people, like, as soon as we have a fire, will people actually start to do something. And it's a drug problem, not a housing problem. I would be willing to say it's a drug problem, not a housing problem.
Yeah, that's what I say, too. I've been saying that for a long time. Cuomo's been saying that for a long time.
Yeah. I also got some good footage from my apartment deck.